Tucson Roadrunners player Craig Cunningham remains in the hospital tonight, a day after collapsing on the ice. 26-year-old Cunningham collapsed just before the game was scheduled to start last night at Tucson Convention Center. The Coyotes organization said Cunningham, the team's captain this year, suffered a medical emergency. Paramedics had to cut off his jersey and perform chest compressions on the ice before taking him to the hospital.